2022 Genesis GV70 Expert Review. Based on the excellent G70 Sports Sedan, the 2022 Genesis GV70 Compact Luxury SUV provides similar driving enjoyment with a higher seating position and extra cargo room. Engine choices will include a turbocharged 2.5-liter 4-cylinder or a twin-turbocharged 3.5-liter V6. All-wheel drive is standard and all GV70 models come with an 8-speed automatic transmission. It's the usual Genesis model of pumping even base models full with luxury features, making the GV70 a value player in the crowded compact luxury SUV market. Save for a few ergonomic critiques, we found the GV70's cabin to be comfortable and well-made, although rear-seat passengers may wish you'd sprung for the larger and more spacious GV80 SUV. What's new for 2022? The GV70 is an all-new model for the Genesis brand. As Genesis's first entrant in the red-hot compact luxury SUV segment, the GV70 faces heady competition from SUVs such as the BMW X3, the Mercedes-Benz GLC Class, and the Volvo XC60. Engine, transmission, and performance. The GV70 will be available with either a turbocharged 2.5-liter 4-cylinder or a twin-turbocharged 3.5-liter V6 engine. The 4-cylinder serves as the entry-level engine and makes 300 HP while the V6 makes 375 HP and will be exclusively offered on the Sport model. While a manual transmission is offered with the Turbo 4 in the G70 sedan, the GV70 will stick with the 8-speed automatic as standard equipment. All-wheel drive is standard. During our initial test drive, we noted a discernible athleticism, especially in the Sport Plus driving mode in the twin-turbo V6 pulled strong to 60 miles per hour in an estimated 5.0 seconds. When we have a chance to test the GV70's acceleration, we'll update this story with results fuel economy and real-world MPG. The most efficient GV70 model, according to the EPA, is the one with the turbocharged 4-cylinder engine which earned ratings of 22 mpg city and 28 mpg highway. The twin-turbo V6 earned ratings of 19 mpg city and 25 mpg highway. Once we have a GV70 into our office for testing, we'll see how it does over our 75 mph highway fuel economy route. For more information about the GV70's fuel economy, visit the EPA's website. Interior, comfort, and cargo. The GV70's cabin design is more daring than its larger sibling, the GV80, and the sweeping lines of the exterior carry into the interior for a cohesive look. Fine materials line the inside and nicely knurled glass shift knob looks and feels luxurious. A common complaint about the G70 sedan is its cramped rear seat, and the GV70 has more space to offer additional legroom to back seat riders, but it's still not particularly roomy. Cargo capacity is more generous, but we'll have to wait to see how the GV70 will compare with chief rivals such as the Audi Q5, the X3, and the GLC Class in our real-world testing. Infotainment and connectivity. The GV70 adopts its infotainment arrangement from the larger GV80 SUV, which means a large, widescreen infotainment display sprouting from the dashboard with a clickwheel controller mounted on the center console. Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and a 4G LTE Wi-Fi hotspot are all standard features. The high-end Lexicon stereo system is available as an option. Safety and driver assistance features. Driver assistance features such as automated emergency braking, pedestrian detection, adaptive cruise control, and lane keeping assist are all present and accounted for. For more information about the GV70's crash test results, visit the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, and Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, websites. Key safety features include standard automated emergency braking with pedestrian detection, standard lane departure warning with lane keeping assist, standard adaptive cruise control, warranty and maintenance coverage. The Genesis brand offers excellent warranty coverage that stretches for far longer than most other premium automakers. The GV70 comes with powertrain coverage for up to 10 years or 100,000 miles and complimentary scheduled maintenance for 3 years or 36,000 miles. The Jaguar F-Pace offers similar bumper-to-bumper coverage and longer complimentary maintenance, but the powertrain policy is nearly half that of the Genesis's. Limited warranty covers 5 years or 60,000 miles. Powertrain warranty covers 10 years or 100,000 miles. Complimentary maintenance is covered for 3 years or 36,000 miles. Pricing and which one to buy. 2.5T $42,045. 2.5T Select $46,045. 2.5T Advanced $50,195. 3.5T Sport $53,645. 2.5T Prestige $53,795. 3.5T Sport Advanced $58,645. 3.5T Sport Prestige $63,545. The GV70 starts at an attractively low price, but we think upgrading to the advanced trim will be well worth the money. Doing so adds leather upholstery, interior ambient lighting, a heated steering wheel, and a host of driver assistance features, including a remote self-parking feature. Going with the advanced trim also includes niceties from the Select model as well, including 19-inch wheels, a panoramic sunroof, and a 16-speaker Lexicon stereo system. Both the Turbo 4 and the twin-turbo V6 engines deliver peppy performance, so choosing one will be a difficult task.